Let me just say something quick. You know, it takes a lot of fucking balls to do what this guy did. To put yourself out there. In 2 months, you beautiful people and everybody pledged over almost $105,000, Danny.
And at
107, we're at $107,000 in 2 months. Because he's a dreamer, you know? And you people are dreamers. And, you know, Eddie Vedder did a magic on this tour. And, you know, you may say I'm a dreamer, I'm not the only one. He's not. Look at all you people. And there's people that aren't here that are doing it. And there are people who are, you know, and this guy's had to deal with bullshit. People like accusing him of not being honest and this and that. And he stands strong and he did it. And this is the most honest guy. I met him tonight. And I got to tell you, I got to tell you, this is a gentleman, and to put yourself out there takes enormous fucking balls, and I would think everybody gives this man a round of applause. I'm serious. This is Mr. Dan Shepard. He's got a few words.
Everyone loves Pearl Jam and believes that a fan can, you know, fund a concert and do something like this. You know, we can celebrate Pearl Jam and Queens, and, you know, thanks to Austin Ale House, you know, they're great. And thanks to our sponsors, thanks to Brooklyn Brewery, Queens Brewery, Kickback. Thanks to you guys. You know, we'll keep going. I'll work as hard as I can to make this happen. I'll shut up now. Thank you.
Oh,
listen. See you next time.